Let's talk about why you're still a bitch ass nigga.
Love you like me.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Too late, low.
Oh God.
I miss you.
Out of the 12 months.
You know what I say? If it's purple and grape, Gucci is great.
See how we live. Yeah. I'm trying to keep it simple as possible. You know what I do?
So, you know, I go to school and I don't have to. I'm pretty sure I know that already. Get the point by now. My name is Asani, as in Asani Unique, Unique Davis, Unique Nasty. And welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're on vlog number 26. It's been a long time coming. Fridays aren't really chaotic because the academy got this second period, first period, third period schedule. It just put everybody out of whack. But I'm walking my way to the ROTC area where they keep academy kids captive because they don't want us roaming around the halls or anybody else blending in with us. So now I'm in the library printing out something. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Here goes Cam and everything else, you know, the usual morning, you know.
Smile and wave. Hi. Welcome back to another video. Oh, this looks better. Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. This camera and today we're going to be talking about why you're supposed to.
I don't know what we're.
It's okay. That's the thing. You're supposed to, you know, finish it, even though you don't know.
Why is your hair still pink?
Let's talk about why you're still a bitch ass nigga. Walk away. Anywho, y'all. So, oh my God. Just, oh my God. Oh my God. What?
So, we're on the academy bus, you know, driving to the academy. You know, Fridays, I try to keep everything, you know, in routine for my sake, even though it's not in routine, because the stupid college center do not be open on Fridays, but they just don't be caring about us at all. But now we're in the academy. I had to fix my hair. Yes, I had a scarf on. Humidity is real, especially the natural hair. It just messed everything up, bro, I swear. Everybody, we were decorating the halls for our fall festival that was on Saturday. It was a very huge success for everybody. Here's go, Jesus Christ. Yeah.
My whip hard, my kick hard. I came out the womb with my dick hard. Yeah. That means bitch ass niggas. All y'all think about is pussy. And you gay niggas, all y'all think about is dick. And then you other gay niggas, all y'all think about is pussy.
Okay. Whatever that fucking means.
Nobody's in here.
What was I gonna say? No.
I'm so fucking stupid.
Yes, I do.
Okay. I don't know, man. Something about it. It's classy. So the academy, they put out free snacks and food, and it was a rampage. I'm talking about everybody just went up in there. It was like a bum rush or something, bro. I swear to God.
My sexy African
bubble. But no, it's your nigga Wally in the cut.
young daddy.
I'm finna beat a nigga's ass today. I was just saying that ass. He had said he wants to hit with a female, right? He put his hands on the girl. He put his hands on the girl.
Okay.
And he was landing.
I eat pussy.
Do anything wrong.
I eat pussy.
What's his name?
It's Cameron.
Who's a female?
What'd the female do?
What the female look like?
Well, what did she do?
Nothing. Just because she don't want to talk to him.
That's right.
Getting in a relationship with her.
Sometimes you don't fuck. I'm joking. We don't promote violence to anyone. We support all women. We love women. I love women.
Real nigga shit. Alright, what did I say?
My face look naked, right. But I do eat pussy, nigga. I eat my big pussy.
Not on the vlog, bro. Let's get this between two of us. This is something I did last night. What am I supposed to talk about this?
I see.
Respectfully.
Okay.
Asani be doing the same thing.
Right.
No, I don't.
We had lunch with it.
We had lunch. And we supposed to be memorized because me, no, just me.
I just beat these niggas in trivia, nigga. Get a lollipop. This shit going stupid.
I want
no nigga, these niggas gave me great.
Amari. Amari.
This shit's insane. Who eats great, nigga? Hey. Hey. Hold this one.
We don't love you like me.
My name is Julian Dixon. This is take one of me trying great lollipop. He's like grape. You know what I say? If it's purple and grape, Gucci is grape.
All right now.
These niggas. And Mark.
Oh. I like your stencil.
Yeah. Are you broken? I thought she just said she was healed.
I am healed.
Are you sure? You know she be going through a lot. She trying to convince herself she's healed.
Every week is something. First off, I stuck with a nigga for a month. You have to be proud of me for that. 2 months.
1 out of 10.
1 out of 10? He was a 10.
No, like, oh. 1 out of 10. 9 times 10, it's 1 out of 10.
But then he was 2 months. He was 2 months.
Mm-hmm.
I did good, nigga. I don't give a fuck. I miss you.
Out of the 12 months in a year. One nigga.
Now she's been dead like a whore. So now we're slut shaming? Is that what we're doing?
I didn't say you were slut.
She just called me a slut. And she's slut shaming. I have to go back to
you. You have to define your own words.
I don't like you guys.
You gotta define your words slut. I didn't call her that, though. I didn't say it. She did. She said it. It wasn't me.
Did you guys leave yet? Oh.
This is adorable.
Oh, God. I don't want to get it.
I'm gonna be high.
Nobody
ass. Drunk as shit.
Your mama's not
gonna
let you.
But I'm with my cousin.
But I'm with
oh,
my cousin.
Nick, she gonna be drunk as shit. I'm gonna be with my cousin, nigga. We finna be
out
everywhere, nigga. So many emotions.
So, per usual, and then on top of that, it's raining. The Academy parking lot gets really hectic. It look like downtown Atlanta for real. Like, it'd be too much. Too much. And now we're on our way to Woodland, the red and white jail. Yes, of course. And here we are back at Woodland. And look at me. Yeah. Me. I love cinematic mode so much. And now I'm grabbing this ranky danky pass that I don't need, but I still take anyways because I don't want to get in trouble.
What? Look at you trying to record already.
That's crazy.
You go?
So now me and Amara, as we're working on the college acceptance board, we have these die cuts here in the library. It's just pre-cut out like letters and symbols and stuff. So we were looking for premiering class of 23.
It's looking more skimpy.
There's two O's. I'm gonna start with premiering. What's a zero? Oh, we're just gonna start with premiering first.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna take it out. There's two S's. This is the bigger one.
Okay, we already got the O out, right? You see F? I see a lowercase F.
Why do you see? Oh, there goes the G. Found it. Okay.
Okay, but where is the N?
Right here.
What the fuck? Is it backwards?
Nope, it was like this. You just can't see.
Okay, class. We found the found everything for class. Okay, primary class.
I need to see.
I seen it.
I think I do too.
What's this?
I found it. See.
Yes. Found it.
Pixie. Not the little one. I just want to come in here.
Organized.
Not organized. It kind of stressed me out. Just a little.
Okay, we got premiering class. We need the F. See F.
You might as well just take out the fucking letters out.
I thought they made a debut. So. Okay, where's the F? I see lowercase. We can use a lowercase for premiering of.
That's cute.
We sure can. Yep.
Mm-hmm. OF.
Period. Here we go.
To a low.
Oh, God.
Did it? Alright, that's it. That's max. That's all I need. I said I need it.
23. Mm-hmm. Class of 2 and 3.
I found the 3.
And I see the 2.
That's all we need, right? Oh, and 0.
Just a 0?
Yeah. 23. We want to say 23.
Let's just see how much room we got.
It's fine. I'll just make it. I don't think it's going to be a lot. We just got to look at spacing.
So, kindness week is next week. I'm preparing the candy bags as rewards for the students who answer the questions in the cafeteria during the lunch period. If you answer the question, you get it right, then you get a bag of candy. That's like a sure bet. It's just about kindness and being aces. But this is all that we have for today. There goes just sleeping. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on all socials. Bye.